Hello friend, in today's video we have new hidden tricks of Excel sheet which will become make you master of Excel. So the today's tactics is how to hide data in Excel sheet. So friend, what we do is generally we do is hiding. So this can be see by unhiding it, so and anyone can do it. And one thing we can also do is changing the color. So this is also hiding, but by one can also change the color and show your data. So we will be learn new tactics. How? Let's start. So first of all, we have to select the area. Let's just I have to hide this area. This whole worksheet I have to hide. Then I visit to format data, format cell, or you can direct visit over here. Then choose the custom and delete the general and put three semicolon over here. That means there will be no data. See. Now you can see that you can change the color, you can do anything, but the data will not appear. How it will appear? Go here, select the general, and your data will be appear. So friends, it was all about today's video. If you have any comment or suggestion for us, you please leave it in our comment box. If you have visited our channel on first time, please do subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you very much.